Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to House of Amenity. I am the one, the only KW33N Queen, which means knowledge, wisdom, understanding, new being when you put it all together, baby. Welcome to my channel here where it's nothing but positive vibes. The real, real, the real deal, the real spill. Okay, not telling you what you want to know, not telling you what you want to hear. Okay, telling you what you need to know from your spirit guides to my spirit guides to me, to you. Okay, and yeah, that's what I do. If this is your first time here, welcome. Okay, on this channel, it's nothing but positivity. You already heard what I said, not telling you what you want to know, but what you need to know. Okay, and I hope that you join the family. Would love to have you. If not, you know, it's cool. I hope you find what you're looking for. But right now, I just want to say thank you for tuning in. Okay, and much gratitude to you. Moving on to my subscribers. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back, my beautiful lovely. So glad to have you a part of the family. Thank you so much for the love, your comments, all of that stuff. I appreciate y'all. Much, much gratitude. Mwah. To you all. Okay, Scorpio, this is your reading. We're going to see what your angel messages is. Then we're going to see what your finances. That's only one card. Well, sometimes it depends if one or two cards pop out, so it's pertaining to your finances. Then next, we're going to check into your love life, whether you're single or attached, what messages you need to know, and all other kinds of messages. Okay, so let's get into it. Let me stop running my mouth. Let's do it, okay? All right, so what messages do Scorpio need to know at this time? What messages do Scorpio need to know at this time? Thank you, Spirit. So we got be patient. What you've asked us for is coming in due time. Okay, so what you asked your ancestors for is definitely coming to you in due time. Okay, so be patient. Okay, what other messages do Scorpio need to know at this time? Thank you, Spirit. Spirit wants you to take time for yourself at this time, Scorpio. Take time for yourself at this time. Okay, what other messages do Scorpio need to know? Okay, you got cleanse yourself in your space. Maybe you picked up some negative vibes, negative energy. Maybe you've been around chaos or chaotic people or just drama or whatever the case may be. You know, cleanse yourself, okay? Maybe you had somebody in your house who just rubbed you the wrong way or anything. Or maybe you've been feeling some type of way. You know what I'm saying? Maybe your vibe's been off. So Spirit wants you to cleanse yourself in your space at this time. Okay? Get you some sage, okay, honey? Or some Palo Santo and open up some windows and sage yourself, okay? Get you some Florida water or something. Okay, put it on your hands, do behind your ears, your throat chakra, your third eye, the back of your neck, all of that. Just do it all over you and just cleanse yourself, okay? All right. The next card that came out for you guys is one of your prayers is getting answered, okay? So whatever you prayed for, whatever you asked, Spirit for, and that's right underneath the first card that came out for you guys. Be patient. What you asked us for is coming. Okay, so one of your prayers is getting answered by that card coming up under that. Okay, so that's confirmation. Look at this. Blessings on top of blessings coming your way, Scorpio. Okay, so you got some blessings coming in. Okay, next we got we love you, our child. Your ancestors are sending their love to you at this time, wanting you to know that they love you, that they care about you, that they're surrounding you at this time, that you are highly protected, okay? Also, Spirit wants you to release what no longer serves you, okay? Whether that's people from the past, toxic motherfuckers, whatever, okay? Also, you got we're sending a blessing that wanted to come out for you, okay? And also, you got Learn to Be Alone and Love Yourself that wanted to come out. Okay, so some of you, okay, so with the release, What No Longer Serves You, release things, people that serve no purpose in your life, okay? That's not adding, but only subtracting, okay? It don't necessarily have to be a love, you know, your love interest, but it could be family, it'll be friends, anybody that just doesn't serve you any purpose. It's like, what the fuck are you in my life for? What the fuck am I dealing with you for? You know what I'm saying? Like, you just causing me drama, pain, anxiety. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. Okay, it could be a job as well. Maybe you need to release that shit because it's not serving you any purpose. It's like, okay, I've been here, no raise, no nothing. You motherfuckers is, or you could just be working with a bunch of dramatic ass people. You know what I'm saying? You like, you know what? I can't do this. I can't work in an environment like this. Like, I need to release this shit. Okay, so take it how it resonates. Also, we're sending you a blessing. So what you asked for is coming. One of your blessings is getting answered. Okay, and they're sending you a blessing. So this is, and then you got blessings on top of blessings. So this is triple, okay, plus this, okay, what is that, when four is quadruple or some shit or whatever, I don't know, but yeah, so that is confirmation all on the board, okay, that you got blessings coming in, Scorpio. So whatever you pray for, whatever you've been wishing on, whatever you've been manifesting, whatever, it's coming, okay. And learn to be alone and love yourself. Some of you may feel like, oh, I need to be in a relationship. Oh, I just need to be around people. Oh, I just need. Like, I can't be by myself. Spirit wants you to learn to be by yourself. Okay? Because why, when you learn to be by yourself and you have a connection with yourself, then when somebody comes along, it will not hurt for you to let it go. You know what I'm saying? Because sometimes, you know, when we get in relationships and stuff, we hold on so tight. Ooh, that make me want to pick my mindful messages, because that card might come out for y'all. Okay? And I'm picking up on that. Sometimes you hold on to things and people so tight that we can't let them go. Like, we feel like, oh my God, if I let them go, I'm just like my whole world. Like, I might not find another connection like this. Or I might not find nobody. You know what I'm saying? But being alone, it wouldn't hurt you so much if somebody wanted to leave your life. Because why? You would be content with being by yourself and with yourself. Because you love yourself enough to let something go. And if it's meant to be, it will come back. You get what I'm saying? So take that how it resonates, Scorpio. All right. Next, let's check into your finances. Okay. Let's see what finance messages is going to come out for you. Okay, Scorpio. Okay, so we got new opportunities on the horizon. So for some of you, this could be a new job, new endeavors coming your way. Whatever. I mean, you got blessings on top of blessings coming. Okay. So new opportunities, whatever it is that you've been seeking, that you've been waiting on, what you've been, you know, praying for, is definitely coming. So you definitely have new opportunities on the horizon, okay, that's gonna help your increase of your finances. All right, next we're going to pick some other cards to see what other messages come out for you. All right, I don't think I shuffled these before I came back on here. Oh, my hands is ashy. I be washing my hands, y'all. Look, all ashy and shit. I be washing my hands and be forgetting to put lotion on sometimes. Because sometimes the lotion that I be using, not this lotion that I'm putting on my hands, or whatever, it keep my hands, you know, moisture. So it's like when I walk, it's like after I keep washing them after a certain time, the shit just dries out because I guess I washed all the oils out, you know. But usually it keeps my hands nice and moistured, so that's better. You know, I'm up here doing this and stuff, and y'all like, ooh, it's ashy this shit. All right, so let's move on. Okay, we got transportation. So some of you could be taking a trip coming up soon, or you could be traveling somewhere. Okay, some of you could be getting new transportation. Okay, a brand new car or something like that. Okay, or you just could be going somewhere, getting on a train. Okay, going somewhere. All right, let's see. What other messages come out for you? What other messages? Okay, we got spirituality and religion. So I'm seeing some of you may start getting closer and more in depth when it comes to your spirituality. Okay, I'm seeing some of you might be, you know, practicing and studying more into your spirituality and your religion, whichever one you're into. Okay, getting an even deeper connection. All right. What other messages? That could be for some, not all, you know. All right, what other messages do Scorpio need to know? Okay, we got love life. Okay, so I'm saying that your love life will be improving, okay? For some of you, this could be new love coming into your life, okay? So, or if you're already in a committed relationship, I'm saying that your love life could be going to the next level. Okay, it could be ascending, but like I said, for some of you, this could mean new love is coming in as well. Okay, your love life will be improving. All right, let's get one more message, Spirit, if you will allow it. Thank you. You got trust and have faith. Okay, so trust and faith. I said trust and have faith. Trust and faith. Trust and have faith that whatever it is that you've been asking Spirit for, whatever it is that you've been praying for, manifesting, you know, whatever, trust and have faith that it's coming and that everything is going to work out for your good. So whether you've been praying about your finances, praying about, you know, with transportation coming up here on the thing or whatever, I pulled transportation for y'all. Some of y'all probably been praying and trying to figure out, you know, oh my God, I need a car. How I'm going to do this? How I'm going to do that? Or maybe a job or anything. Or maybe, you know, pertaining to your love life. Some of you may feel like, oh, what if this relationship don't work? Or what if I don't ever find love? Spirit is asking you to trust and have faith at this time. So whatever it is that you have been stressing about, Scorpio, okay? Trust and have faith that it's going to work out for you, okay? Trust and have faith that this relationship, that this job, that whatever it is that you want is coming and that it's going to work out for your good, all right? All right, so let's get some more messages. So now we're going to check into your love. Get some love messages. See what's going on in your love life, what's coming your way, whether you're single or attached. Okay. All right. What messages do Scorpio need to know pertaining to love? Whether they're attached. Ooh, hold on, y'all. Cards got crazy. What messages do Scorpio need to know in love, whether they're attached or they are in a union with someone? What messages do Scorpio need to know? Oh, thank you, Spirit. Cards just salute ya. And where the other card go? Was that the only one? Okay, so you got two cards that came out. Okay, so the first one is attraction. Okay, I'm seeing there's a lot of attraction between you and whoever is in your energy right now, between you and your person, okay? You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully, okay? So I'm seeing that there's a lot of attraction between you and your person, okay? If you are single, I'm seeing that whoever is coming in, there will be a lot of attraction between you two. Also, you got it's safe for you to love. Open your heart and give and receive the highest of all, the highest energy of all. So if you have been contemplating whether or not should I give this relationship another chance or a chance, I don't know why I said another chance, but take what resonates. Okay. But I'm sorry, y'all. I just thought about something. And I just thought about what sign I'm on. Okay. So it is safe for you to love. Okay. Get out your head. Get out your way. Stop overthinking. Stop thinking, you know, oh, is it gonna work? Oh, should I, you know, give this person a chance or another chance or whatever? Yes, it is safe for you to love. So Spirit is saying, yes, go for it. Go do it. Okay. The attraction is there. All right. This person feels the same as you. That is what I'm picking up. Okay. What other love messages need to come out, whether they're single or together? And also for my singles, for those, when the person come in, Spirit is saying when this person comes in, because it's going to be a lot of attraction between y'all, it is going to be safe for you to love and give this person a chance. True love came out. So Scorpio, this person is saying this is the romance of a lifetime. So this could be your partner, Scorpio, okay? So this is your true love. Maybe it's the reason why this person is in your life, or maybe it's the reason why this person is resurfacing back. This is your true love, okay? And that's why Spirit is letting you know that it is safe for you to love. You don't have to keep second guessing it, okay? Next, you got you deserve love. You are lovable. Okay, so some of you Scorpios may be feeling like, you know, maybe you might just be too much in a relationship. Or, you know, maybe there's not nobody who's compatible with you or who can understand you or, you know, who will take you seriously, or you'll find somebody that's on the same level as you. You know what I'm saying? And Spirit is saying you deserve love, okay? You are lovable and you're going to get it because it's coming. You have true love up here, okay? You got, and then what's crazy from these cards, you got love life. Like, your love life is about to fucking improve, okay? And that's right underneath, and true love is right underneath that, underneath the love life. So this is your true love, okay? So for all my singles, your true love is coming in. Okay, and you deserve love and you're gonna get it. Okay, whether you're single, whether you are attached to someone, you deserve this love. Okay, and you are lovable. Okay, and you need to know that, Scorpio. All right, let's pick one more message for you all. What other messages do you need to know? Thank you, Spirit. So you got, okay, so you got chemistry. There's a strong magnetic connection here, attraction here. Okay, so y'all have a lot of chemistry between each other. Okay, religious factors. Your love life is influenced by your religious upbringing and spiritual path. Maybe some of y'all believe in the same thing. You know what I'm saying? Maybe your person is praying just like you praying, you know? And that's crazy that religious factors come up under spirituality and religion. Okay, so whatever it is that you believe in, or you know what I'm saying, that you identify with, yeah, it's definitely going to influence your love life. Okay. Also, all right, let's see what other. I'm sorry, I picked up the wrong thing, y'all. I was about to read something. All right, let's see what other message comes out. What other message? That is too many, Spirit. What other message do? Thank you. So we got get to know each other. Okay. As you reveal your innermost selves of each other, your bond deepens. Okay, Scorpio. So the more that y'all two spend time together talking, whether it's over the phone, you know, don't be texting. I hate that new school shit. Okay, don't be texting because you can't get to know nobody through no fucking text, okay? Those my texters out there. Only text if a motherfucker is at work. You know, y'all can't talk. you know what I'm saying, or something, or if they in class or some shit, you know what I'm saying, talk, have a face-to-face conversation, okay, face-to-face conversation, or, you know, talk over the phone. I mean, technology has upgraded since, okay, it's upgrading every year, every day, okay, you got FaceTime, you got Google Duo, all of that, okay, you can talk on camera, you can talk on the phone, all right, so get to know each other, spend time together, have a date night, go out, you know, even if you ain't got no money, you know what I'm saying, just make some sandwiches or some shit, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So I'm seeing that y'all are going to be taking time to get to know each other. And it's going to be on an even better level. Okay? On a deeper level. And y'all bond will deepen. Okay? So you got two cards that wanted to come out. What is this? Okay. So you have forgiving and learning. Okay? As you release and heal the past, you experience more love in the present moment. Okay, so this could be talking about for some of you, because I kept saying, you know, if you're deciding whether or not you should take a person back, forgive. Okay, you and this person need to forgive each other. Spirit is asking you to forgive. Okay, forgive and learn from the past mistakes that happened, and release and heal the past. Like, really talk about it, okay? If you and this person was together at one point in time, talk about it. Put everything out on the table. Let your feelings be heard. Listen to their feelings. Okay, look, babe, you made me feel like this, okay? I felt some type of way about X, Y, Z, blah, 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 okay? Whatever, okay? Forgive it, release it, and heal from it, and move the fuck on. Also, you got... and even if this isn't somebody that is resurfacing or whatever, Spirit is saying just forgive and learn from your past mistakes in your relationships, okay? Forgive past people, learn from those experiences, and in this union, don't bring that, okay? Okay? Next, you got past life relationship. You have known each other before. So, yeah. Again, this could be somebody that you dealt with in the past that's resurfacing, or y'all may have been together in another lifetime. Okay? So, it's some unfinished business. Okay? It's unfinished business in this lifetime. And that's why, for a lot of you, that is why people are resurfacing back. Okay, take what resonates and leave the rest behind. Let's see what other messages come out for you for love. What else you need to look forward to? Okay, so the card that came out is Harvest. Okay, you planted the seed that the universe gave you due to your patience and growth. You are now able to enjoy the fruits of your labor. Okay, so you getting your blessing, okay, with this relationship. So you planted the seeds and now things are about to be on the up and up. You know what I'm saying? The universe heard you. You got blessings on top of blessings coming. And one of your prayers are about to be answered. Remember? So quality time. I'm seeing you and this person is going to be spending a lot of quality time together. Okay? Putting the phones away. Just y'all. Nobody in y'all ear. No family. No kids around. No. It's just y'all. Okay, so I'm saying that y'all going to be spending a lot of quality time together, putting away the phone, clearing your brain of anything distracting, so you can ensure that your partner is your number one focus. Okay, what other messages do Scorpio need to know when it pertains to their love life? Thank you, Spirit. So we got third party. Okay, there's something or someone that is affecting your relationship. It's time to address it. So some of you could be in a third party situation. Okay, so if you know of this third party, you and your partner need to have a conversation about it. If you feel like this person might, you know, have somebody on the side or something, y'all need to discuss this third party energy. Okay, or maybe your person could be assuming that you got somebody. So, and that might not even be the case. So that's why I said that you need to address it. So whether it is or it ain't, it needs to be addressed. Okay, ask the right questions, y'all. Also, you got to listen and reflect. Sometimes what a person needs is not a wise mind that speaks, but a patient heart that listens, Scorpio. Okay, so when your person comes, and when you and your person start communicating, you know what I'm saying? Listen to what your person is really saying. Okay. Really pay attention to the words. Like I tell people, you know what I'm saying? Listen, because the person could be telling you so much without really saying too much. You get what I'm saying? So listen and reflect on what is being said and then respond. Okay, don't just respond and you ain't really listening. You just listening to respond. Okay, listen, reflect, then respond. Okay, Scorpio, let's see what other messages. Okay, we got annoyance. You or your partner may be annoyed right now. Give each other space to cool off to avoid more arguments. So for some of you, you know, you and your person may have had a falling out or a misunderstanding, you know, so give your person some time to cool off, to, you know, get it together and come back. Okay. Also, you got slow down that wanted to pop out. Just because we want something so bad, Scorpio, doesn't mean we have to rush into it. Take a moment to talk with your partner or self to reflect on what's best. Okay, so slow your roll. You know what I'm saying? If it's going to happen, it's going to happen. Just because we want it don't mean you got to rush into it. Okay, don't mean, look, I want you to be my woman. Okay, or I want you to be my man. Let's do this. Like, pause, chill. Okay. Let this thing unfold slowly but surely. Okay? It's going to happen. Excuse me. It's going to happen. So take your time. Okay? It's going to be there. All right? Let's see what other messages come out. Thank you, Spirit. So we got make a move. The time is now. Someone is planning to take action, or it's time for you to make the move. So if you've been thinking, should I let this person know how I feel? Should I make that move to, you know, make the first call or whatever the case may be? Yes, Spirit is saying make a move. Or this could be indicating that your person is about to make a move towards you. Okay, so take it how it resonates. But in all reality, now is the time to make the move, Scorpio. All right. And this is the last card. Devotion. A dedicated partner whose love is unconditional and eternal. Okay. So I'm saying that this person wants to be devoted to you. Okay. And you want to be devoted to this person. All right. And look, back of the deck, attraction. You got that attraction again. You already had attraction right here. And look at that. So much attraction between y'all. Okay, it's definitely chemistry. It's definitely attraction. You already got chemistry on the board. Okay, so yeah. All right, let's see what zodiac. No, I'm not gonna do that yet. Let's see what your person's thoughts and feelings is. Okay. Like, what are they thinking? What is your person feeling at this time? So whoever's on your mind, this is the message, okay? So the first one that came out is a message to my feminines from my masculines, from the masculines. So to the feminine Scorpios, this is what your masculine is saying to you. I want you to have my seeds. A girl for you and a boy for me. Okay? All right? That's the message to the feminine. All right? Also, you got, know that my love is for you. Okay? That also came out. So your person is saying, know that my love is for you. Okay? The love that I have is for you. All right? What other messages do Scorpio need to know at this time? What other messages do Scorpio need to know at this time? Okay. So we got communication is key. Communication is key. So that means, you know, y'all need to communicate, put everything out on the table. Okay. Let each other know how each other is feeling. Also, you got, and also this is indicating your person wants to communicate as well with you. Okay. So also you got, I'll give all my love to you. So your person is saying they want to give all their love to you this time. Okay. Or they just want to give all their love to you, period. Also, you got, you're the one that's for me. Okay. So your person feels like you're the one that's for them at this time. And also you got, baby, you drive me crazy. Okay. That's in a good way. Like they love you. Like, oh, you just don't know what you do to me. Okay. Let's see what other messages come out. Ooh. We got, I wish I could be with you 24/7. This is how your person is feeling. This is what your person is thinking at this time. Okay. Also, you got, I care about you. Okay. So your person definitely cares about you. And last message is, we belong together. Okay, so your person definitely feels like y'all belong together, obviously, and they want to communicate this to you as well. That's why, like I said, either your person is about to make the first move or you need to make the first move. Okay, let's see what zodiac signs you could possibly be dealing with, Scorpio. All right. What zodiac signs could Scorpio be dealing with? What zodiac signs could this be? What zodiac sign could this be? Okay, so we got Pisces. You could be dealing with a Pisces. You could be dealing with a Virgo. Okay. What sign could Scorpio be dealing with at this time? Okay. We got Scorpio. You could be dealing with another Scorpio. Okay, we got Sagittarius. You could be dealing with another Sagittarius. And we're going to pick one more. What other sign could Scorpio possibly be dealing with at this time? Ooh. And we got Aquarius that popped out. Okay? So some of you could be dealing with an Aquarius. So whether you're dealing with this person or this is what's coming in for my single, so... you could be dealing, or this is what's coming in, a Pisces, a Scorpio, a Virgo, Sagittarius, and an Aquarius. All right. And I got Taurus on the back. So you could be dealing with a Taurus as well. All right. Let's see what your moon message is, what message you need to know and hear at this time regarding everything that's on this board, finances, love, and angel messages. What message do Scorpio need to know? All right, you got two cards. So you got, your commitment is being tested. Okay, so your commitment is being tested at this time. Okay, whether that's commitment to your, in your relationship, commitment to your job, commitment to yourself. So your commitment is being tested. Also, you got a time for healing. Okay, so it's a time to heal any past traumas, drama, whatever, heal situation between you and your person, you know, heal situation between you and your family, whatever, take it how it resonates. Okay, what's the next card I was going? Okay, next card, so Scorpio, I want you to ask a question. Okay, and these are my angel answer cards. So ask a question while I'm shuffling, and whatever pops up, that is going to be your answer. Okay, whatever pops out is going to be your answer. So ask your question, Scorpio. What answer do Scorpio need to know? Thank you. So you got a year from now. Okay, a year from now came out, and also you got, you're ready. Okay, so a year from now and you're ready. So that is your answer to your question. Also, let's pick the last card. This is your fortune cookie. Okay, what messages do Scorpio need to know at this time? Okay, oop, we got, I think this nature. Yeah. So nature popped out. Interact with nature in the outdoors around animals, farmlands, or by the ocean. This will be good for the soul and healing for you. Okay, so there go that healing word again. All right, so you need to heal. Let's pick one more, Scorpio. Thank you, Spirit. Excuse me. So you got health. An excellent time to start an exercise program or diet. Many new friendships are on the horizon. Okay, so take care of yourself, Scorpio. Okay, and that is your reading. I hope y'all enjoyed this. Make sure you give this video a great big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe if you aren't already subscribed. Okay, make sure you hit that notification bell so your ass will always be notified when your girl posts videos such as this one and other great content. Okay, everything is down below on the ticker as well as in my in the description box. So if you want to book a reading with me, you can either email me or you can either go on my Etsy shop. I'm still getting everything together, so bear with me. The website is almost done. The full website, I got everything where you can book with me. You can also purchase sage, candles, things of that nature. You know what I'm saying? So that is definitely coming. That's already done, but just a little tweaks and fixes here and there. Or whatever, so y'all don't have to, you know, yeah. But anywho, all right, Scorpio, I love y'all. Stay blessed. Fuck the stress. Why, Scorpio? Because you the motherfucking best, all right? So until next time, I love y'all. Be safe. And, yeah, blessings on top of blessings on top of blessings is coming your way, boo. So enjoy. Love you. Bye.